It's a pleasure to be with you today because 3 years ago, I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. Today, I test my blood sugar 12 to 14 times each day and wear an insulin pump 24/7. Even though I've been healthy, a lot of things have changed when I was diagnosed. Every school day, I have to miss a lot of class time to test in the nurse's office. And I hate missing class and recess, especially recess. Sometimes I even miss part of my soccer games because I have a low blood sugar reading. And although I can't wait to spend the next 2 weeks at a diabetes camp, Camp Ninjetta, I wish I could go to any camp for the whole summer, not just camps with nurses that can manage my diabetes. I want to be treated like every other kid and have the same choices, but that will only happen when we find a cure. JDRF is the group that is making a difference for so many of us, from fun after-school programs with Hackensack University's Mommy Center, to coffees, research presentations, and diabetes fairs. JDRF not only supports the families of type 1 diabetics, but it is also the leading charitable funder of type 1 diabetes research in the world. That means every dollar we raise for JDRF puts us one step closer to a cure so that all kids can lead normal lives and not miss classes, games, and especially recess. I'm looking forward to the day when the Mommy Center's Dr. Eisenberg calls and says, "Ryan, come get your cure." On behalf of the millions of kids and adults around the world living with type 1 diabetes, thank you for making a difference and putting us so much closer to a cure.